The BJP has been doing a certain amount of things that are favorable to the Hindus, but only indirectly. There are no Hindu promises. Look at our program. It's all vikas, it's all development and so on. Nothing Hindu about it. The secularists claim to be doing a good job warning people off against this Hindu fanaticism. But in fact, that's what makes Hindus vote for them.